What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Porchop here, and I'm coming at you with another and the final installment of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. I did mention at the very end of the previous installment that this one might be a hot minute, so just do with that what you will. You missed your date with Denise. I don't care about Denise. I'm sorry. I don't care about Denise, but I am going to buy this house, though, so that I can be closer to the other chick I'm trying to date. 50 grand for this house, but it's a nice house and it does come with a garage. So there you go. And I'm gonna go ahead and dump this and just go ahead and save. Car is crashed. So maybe I can take hers. I'll just take hers. Oh, it's locked. Hi, Millie.
Hi, CJ.
Hey, sexy lady.
I'm getting hungry.
Alright, for sure.
Okay. I guess we'll take the neighbor's car. Alright, first of all, let's take her to a new restaurant she hasn't been to. We'll go to this one. I just killed that cop in front of my date. She didn't care.
We should go to a darkroom club someday.
Yeah, go on.
What is wrong with you, CJ?
A lot of things, baby. Damn. I mean, you just saw me murder a cop and you didn't say anything. But I hit one pole and you're like, what's the matter with you? But, it's definitely
lost the keys to my thigh brace once.
Oh, why?
Okay, taking her to a new restaurant. I've also never been to this restaurant, so I don't know if it's going to be a nice one or what. It just says that here's a place for you to take her.
I prefer a plug with tassels so I can play pony.
I hear you.
I hear you.
All right.
CJ's like, shall I feel? Alright. Here we go.
We're all on this planet.
I guess it's the second location. Oh, she's enjoying herself again. Just lather, rinse, repeat.
That was the best meal I've had in ages. Where's your manner?
Sorry, baby.
Baby, you showed me a good time. I want to set up my own dungeon.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
Jesus.
You're scaring me, CJ!
Try not to scare her. Things happen. Did it say I could take her to a shooting range? I'm sure that's some people. It's a good idea. Jesus. Aw,
man.
It's a good thing that that doesn't have anything to do with...
I bet you look dumb on your passport photo.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Anyway, like, it doesn't affect her, like, oh, you crashed into that thing. It's like, oh, well, you just lost a big portion of your chance to seal the deal, if you catch my drift, but nothing happened, so.
I'd love to travel.
Keep talking.
Hey, Bean, come on!
Bingo!
Lucky thing!
But, it's a very effective date. Stole her neighbor's car, killed a cop. Killed an Elvis impersonator, and she had a good dinner.
It's
so.
The quality of the rubber that makes a good match.
Yeah, go on.
You want to come in for a coffee?
Yeah, coffee sounds good.
All right, let's have us some coffee.
Get us some coffee. Let me catch my drip.
Oh. I ain't insecure, but tell me I'm great.
You love to be sure.
Millie, what's up?
Hey, Carl. Just called to say that last night was terrific.
Likewise, baby. Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about. Don't worry, I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Millie, girl, you will not regret this.
I know, because I'm getting a cut, right?
Oh, for sure, baby. For sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
All right, so... I don't care if she's not home. I want my shit. You have acquired the key card from the casino heist. And that's a double-sided dildo. Don't think we need that.
Carl, it's me. You the man. Get back to the Four Dragons and we can get on with this thing.
See you in a minute.
All right, here we go. I got the key cards, so next objective crossed off the list. I mean, technically that wasn't a mission. It was just like an asterisk.
You're gonna miss me.
Royalty has its own worth.
Alright. This is technically the first mission of the installment. The previous one we did was like an asterisk, like it doesn't really count, but breaking the bank. Got everything we need.
We all good?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, see you at the back door. Let's roll. Loud and clear.
Okay, we're en route in the armored truck.
Okay, I'm gonna get a move on.
Alright, enter the Mafia Casino. I just love how the casinos are pretty much like right down the street from one another. Alright. Good call. So, we'll just use our fists.
Okay, this is it. Play it cool, Carl. Play it cool.
Hey, I'm cool.
Are you sure? You sound kind of edgy to me.
I'm cool, okay?
Okay, okay. Now make your way to the staff door.
Ain't seen you around here before. You new?
Yeah, I'm standing in for Jerry. He's ill.
Who's Jerry?
Shut up.
What?
I think I got Jerry's call.
Right.
Great. Next stop, the backup generator room. It's down one level.
Down one level.
All right, I'm in the generator room.
Okay. Ventilation grills are on the back wall. Throw the gas down one of these.
You got it.
There we go. Instant.
We won't know if that worked until we get down there.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it. Right now we've got a schedule to stick to. Head to the security door and use Millie's swipe card.
Okay.
Okay, good. I've hacked their emergency lighting protocols. I'm going to blow the charges you placed at the dam. Here goes nothing. Wow! I didn't think that was going to work.
I can't see Jack.
jumped out of the service bay. Wish I can run, but it won't let me. I lost some
fat. Okay, we've got the power down, which means the gate's unlocked. But now you're going to have to raise it yourself.
Okay, shouldn't be a problem.
Well done, Carl. Now it's time for us to do our part. Try to stay close. Okay, team. I've gone over the layout to this place so I know it back to front. Everybody follow me.
Follow the blind guy.
Damn! The devious bastards have changed the layout.
Don't worry. I'll take the lead, boss.
Good idea. Everybody, follow him.
Alright, well, I'm gonna...
So sorry.
Very nice.
Blame me, blame this.
Fuckhead.
Cats call me a fuckhead.
You deserve it.
Damn it.
Hey.
Oh, he survived.
You happy now?
Cool.
You got a fucking problem with me?
Ooh,
open your eyes.
I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need that here in a bit. Oh.
Will to live yet?
There's one guy left.
You want this, huh?
Just get me a snap.
Not far now. Keep alert.
Hey, I was just about to say that.
Sorry, boss.
Not far now, everybody.
Stay alert.
Oh yeah, stay alert.
Stay
back
alert.
Off.
Yep, that
okay,
worked.
We'll set the charges while you watch the door.
Okay, boss.
Hey, I'm on it.
Hurry it up, gentlemen. They know something's wrong. Someone else is in the system.
Hey, what's the problem?
Somebody's trying to bring the emergency generators back up.
Okay, I'll head back up to the generator room and shut them down for good.
Again, I wish I could run.
Welcome to America!
Carl.
Stay away from
me! The fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, I guess I can just blow him up. Very nice.
Everybody take cover! Oh shit! Where do I go? Where do I go?
Fire in the hole!
Okay, people, load up the cash!
Let's do it.
So sorry.
Carl, you've got mafia gorillas coming to the vault and... Curse you, Berkeley! Curse you!
Hey!
Alright, kill the mafia whilst the team gets the cash. Alright, this
okay,
should be
then,
fun.
Okay, then, we about to have them coming. Well, screw you, asshole. Oh! Bitch, huh?
Just thought they were gonna get a chance.
Oh, it had to get ugly, huh? You wanna hold it, huh?
Ooh, headshot. Hold on.
Okay, team. Just how we practice. Two by two. Ow! Fuck! Scratch that! Everybody follow Carl!
Just fuck you in.
The fuck? I thought that plant was a person. God damn it.
You want this, huh?
Boozy, don't walk in front of me, boy.
Oh, look, a gun.
What the fuck?
I don't give a shit.
Manners?
Manners?
Should have stayed the fuck out of my way. Watch this. What you gonna do now?
Got him. Let's go. Should have plenty of time. Oh, there's
Zero. I've unloaded the police bikes. Everybody in. You two, change into your police uniforms.
Don't let... Why is Woozy driving?
Okay, CJ, you're on your own now.
Time to show these motherfuckers what's happening.
Carl, would you like me to talk you through to the roof?
Anything that helped, man. Oh, what happened?
Damn you, Berkeley. Damn you!
Come on, man. Talk to me.
Now head through the casino to the elevators on the far side. Take the elevator all the way to the roof.
Okay, where? Because that's not the way to go.
You want to get shot, huh? Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Headshot.
Now will you be quiet?
Jesus Christ.
Ugly.
Gotcha.
Get out of my face.
Figured there'd be some asshole around that corner.
Yeah, it's a gun.
Alright, cool.
Welcome to America, asshole.
Okay, well, the roof's a hell of a lot quicker than I thought it was gonna be. Follow the rooftop and collect the parachutes.
Helicopter.
on falling to open the parachute. Did I miss it? I missed it. Damn it. Is there a way to get up there, or am I just screwed totally? Yeah, there's no way to get up there. I said get back to the safe house, but it didn't specify which fucking safe house. Damn it.
Don't hit me again!
Oh, steakhouse. That's where I took Millie. Dickhead. Dickhead part 2. Safe house. Oh, the desert. Okay. Why didn't you just say the airstrip? Just say the fucking airstrip. I'm a sitting duck. Good thing it's not a complete, like, 6-star wanted level. How far am I? Oh god, I'm almost there. Let's go. Okay, I lost a star. Guess that's what counts. God, I heard fucking wheels in the fucking engine. Come on, CJ. Just keep going, buddy. We're almost there. What? Oh, so we did get to keep the chopper. Nice.
Zero, will you hide?
I didn't mean to tell Berkeley. It just kind of came out, is all.
Were you watching, you idiot?
Hey, CJ, calm down. You better take me home, CJ.
I'll take you home, buddy. $100,000 for robbing the casino. I'll take it. There we go.
Sup?
You two-bit backstabbing piece of eggplant shit.
Salvatore, nice to hear from you too.
You're dead. Your friends are dead, your family's dead. I'm gonna fuck you up and your children and your grandchildren.
Well, it's been nice talking to you, but I got some money that needs spending on some expensive trash. So if you excuse me.
You're dead. Dead.
Oh, made Salvatore very, very sad. Alright, now we gotta go see what's up with Woozy.
Hate the little man because he's packing the six shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small but Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes!
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ, clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh. Man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
Damn, CJ.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
True. Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
Vinewood.
ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up!
That part never fails to make me laugh. That part is just so funny. And I don't know why, but it's fucking hilarious. I think I'm too low. Actually, I think I might be right where I need to be. The other ones are kind of too high, but it looks like I'm going to probably be right on the spot. I'm going to try something here in a second, though. Just to see if I can do it. Make things easier for later. You'll see when I get there. Got a little headshot right there. Damn, CJ kinda wasted a bullet there.
Oh yeah, bitches! Ow! What's your thing now, fool? Go, bitch. Dude need to get silenced. Come on in, homeboy.
There we go. Get as much ammo as I possibly can.
Deal with that motherfucker.
Headshot. Alright, I'm gonna try something real quick. Hold on. I mean, I know that's not the car that he's driving. For later, but it'd be kind of cool if I can like throw a charge pack here, because this part's the easy part of the mission. It's the part where I have to chase a certain person later, where I'm like, ugh.
Open your eyes.
All right,
let go.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bah.
Let's hit him.
Tricks. Doing a whole lot.
Damn it.
CJ, clear the corridor. We'll clear each room.
I prefer to clear each room. You guys clear the corridor. Papa's downstairs.
Die, motherfuckers! None of you are leaving this house alive!
Okay, it's clear.
Need more armor. Like, real bad.
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh? Who are you to break into this place, eh?
CJ. Dumbass.
Room clear!
Alright. Shredding through my fucking armor.
one in there!
Oh yeah, that's right.
Sorry, man. No witnesses. That bad.
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool. What the oh, bitch.
All right, Big Papa.
I don't give a fuck, fools.
Just gonna chase him through the house and see what
you
happens.
You don't know who you're fucking with, do you?
I do.
You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
Hey, you want this to get uglier?
What's up?
What's up? Back to where y'all were. Everything's fine.
Tricks?
Tricks are for kids.
I'ma fuck with you!
Bye-bye. And he's left the house. Every time I half expect the guard to be right there. So they only spawn after everything's gone down in the mission. Not a moment soon. Not a moment too soon. Bet my charge pack's not even there anymore anyway. Yep, it's gone. I hate this fucking car. Jeez, I bet I'd be more stable on a fucking bicycle than I would this fucking thing. This thing's the definition of butter. Butter on the roads. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, come on. Come on, it's not getting that far. Let's go. Almost trashed. Oh, man. I wish I had time to stop and switch cars, but it takes too long.
Who let you out of the mental
hall? Just like Pulaski or what? This is exactly what happened with Pulaski.
You mort!
This car's on its last fucking leg, bruh. Get out of there. Yes! Finally! Took four attempts. Take him back, Mad Dog's mansion. Bye-bye, Big Papa. Waiting for a phone call. Yep, there it is.
Hey, Ken, how you doing?
Who is this?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey, Carl! Great! Guys, it's Carl! Great! Fucking great! Fucking amazing!
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking great! It's amazing!
Yeah, whatever you say, man, but look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing!
Fucking amazing! Now that we're back at Mad Dog's, homecoming.
I don't care how, I care when, as in now. You hear me? Hey man, what the f-
Hello, boss man. Taking care of business, I see.
Torino, fuck you. I almost lost my life out there for you.
I got just one tiny little thing for you to do, and then I'm out of your life forever.
You know what? I'm tired of your fucking little jobs.
Ah, will you stop? This is pathetic. Come on, you're embarrassing yourself. Come on, put it down. Don't be ridiculous, okay? Hey, I got a little surprise for you here. You ready for this? Huh? Answer it.
Hello?
Carl, sweet, sweet.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know what happened. They just released me. No idea what's going on, but I'm in the square outside the precinct in Commerce.
All right, you hold tight. I'll be right there. All
right.
So what was that little job you was talking about, Torino?
I just want you to go pick up your brother. Get out of here.
God, I love Torino. I love him. I love him. And not just because James Woods is the voice of him, but I fucking love him. We're not taking the car. We're gonna fly. I want Sweet to know how damn good his baby brother has it right now. I want to do that. Because I know there's a goddamn sea sparrow, or a sparrow on the roof. So, we're definitely taking that. It prompts you to go grab that, but nah. We're gonna grab this. Let's do it. Let's grab the sparrow. Does it have a gun attached to it? This one does not have a gun. Okay. But God, I love Torino, man. I mean, James Woods is one of my favorite actors, but his character. You meet him, you think he's just, you know, a drug pusher, you think he's just, you know, like a piece of shit. You think you kill him, and then it turns out he works for some branch of government. They do a bunch of missions for him, and he actually compliments CJ, telling him that he's great, that he's doing a good job for him, and he appreciates him. And then he's a man of his word, and gets Sweet out of prison, so. Well, I wish that pole wasn't there. I'm going to be honest with you. But, I think we can land this thing. Done plenty of. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't explode. But love Torino. Glad this was happening.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
I'm alright, man. Hey, man, we off to our new spot. We got a mansion, Sweet. We've been putting in work, and shit is going well. We got a stake in the casino. We got some insane shit in Fierro. We get into the rap game. Hey, man, let me get you some new clothes. Come on.
New clothes? Nigga, what the fuck is this bullshit?
What you mean, man? What's mine is yours, and you know that.
You never did get it, did you, Carl? I need to go check on things in the hood. Man, that's the problem. You always a perpetrator, running from what's real.
Hey, man, shit's fucked up there. You don't want to be in the hood?
No, that's exactly where I want to be. What you done for our hood?
Man, what the hood done for me? Always dragging me down. Ever since I got out the hood, shit been cracking. That's everybody's dream, to get out the hood.
Man, you sound just like Smoke right now.
Oh, well, that's hard.
All right, man. You hard. I'm gonna show you what's going on in the hood. You gotta understand, shit's all fucked up now, dude.
You take my plugs around here.
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to mama's house.
Drive Sweet to the Grove Street. Why drive? You can fly. Not gonna be a safe landing.
Hey, what about his blender? It's really good. It sort of works.
Man, what the fuck? That's Mom's blender.
Look like base heads and took over the spot. Let's go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of Mom's house. He was born in there. Damn.
All right, let's do it. Kill any crack dealer in the hood that keeps your gang healthy. Or to keep your gang healthy. If a gang member's high on crack, you won't be able to use him.
Party time, fools. Hey, dude, keep up. Take that fool up.
Punk ass bitches.
To a
1037. Gotcha.
Attack that fool. Hey, come on, man. I thought we was bang. Put it on that
game. Sorry.
CJ, keep him ready.
CJ, fool.
Gotcha, bitch. Where is he? Oh.
Popping that.
Gotcha. There's one over at Mom's house.
Hey, don't keep up!
No, don't kill the whore.
Shut that fool up!
Now, take back the hood.
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up!
Shoot the ballers. I see no ballers. Oh, there are ballers.
Get it for life, huh?
CJ,
murder them fool!
Let's do it. Take back Mama's house. Where are they at, though? Little punk asses.
Show them morons what the families is.
I don't give a fuck, fool!
I'm gonna go get some health.
Hey, what you waiting around for? Send them ducats over here. Go on them fools. Hey, come on, man. I thought we was banged. Oh!
Bitch.
Fool. It's on. Hey, dude, keep up.
Second wave? There was still a baller over there.
Give me them chips. Hey, what you waiting around for? What you think?
There we go. Took back Mama's house.
All right, man, let's get out of here and go see Ken.
Kendall can come see me right here at her home.
But it ain't nothing here no more.
Rome wasn't built in a day, nigga.
My brother could be a real pain in the ass.
My respect is maxed out. Awesome. No grip.
With a mean bastard like you around, crime really don't pay.
Alright, now let's go back to Mama's house. Hold on. I got some cash here. $30. Okay, well. That's what I get for not being here in a timely manner. I got a car. Oh, I got my motorcycle. Alright. Beat down on beat up.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down, so I got a gift from beat up.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shit. Man, everything is KKK. Man, I just want to see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, sweet. Soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
Fuck!
You're gonna have to deal with beat up.
What? Beat up? We can handle that shit right now, man.
Get your hands
off me. Show ass out of here. Bitch.
Nah, I ain't worried about beat up. Some of the shit that I've had to do for CJ. Alright, how far is beat up from here? I don't give a fuck. We're flying. Come on, sweet. I got the sparrow for a reason. Let's go, buddy.
What are you thinking back there? What?
Tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get done. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but you finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top. It's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. Therefore, I know.
Alright, let's go. Let's see what this little bitch is up to.
Hey, beat up! Open up!
Beat up!
Hey, open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up with cat's colors,
speak
dude.
Up, fool.
Yo, I got some, a little some, just what you
and
need.
And I don't want none of that shit.
No, you tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a base head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors. That's supposed to make him somebody.
Yep.
Look, fool, tell us where beat up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky.
Lucky. Alright, well, let's go to Glen Park then. Billboard.
Go, hit those balls hard.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Let's go, Pitch.
I'ma take this fool.
Tricks. Oh, they're running scared. This guy has a gun and he's running away all scared and shit. Where's he at? Get away from my Spiro.
Give me that money.
CJ, dumbass.
You want more of this? You better get fucked with.
Get fucked
this
with.
This all you giving me?
Let's do it. Come on. I want more. I need more. Some more armor.
Oh. Oh. Lead in.
All right, there's some more down here, sweet.
Hey, over here. Keep up. Them home.
We took it, baby.
Come on, man. Keep up.
It's ours.
Okay, the neighborhood's sewed up now.
No sign of beat up, though, dog.
Check the place over there.
Really, CJ? Got three motherfuckers shooting at you up there, and you're gonna go for the chick that's running away? Beat up. Let's go, you little bitch.
Say something!
Hey, hey, nah. I ain't no choice. I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
And I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot him. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired.
Bear, what the fuck you doing?
I'm tired.
Come
of
on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh shit!
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on, put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you gonna enjoy.
And this we have to part with the Sparrow.
I got Bear's back, man.
Alright, I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get old Bear back.
Alright, I'm down for that.
And the thing that sucks is apparently Bear had a huge role in the original game. Huge role. But they had to, they cut it, because I guess for time constraints. Alright, so according to this, go back down to Sweets. Cell phone rings, who is it?
Hello, Claude, baby. I thought I'd call to say how much I love you.
How well endowed you are.
Nah, Catalina, it's Carl. I think you got the wrong number.
Oh, Carl. So sorry. It is such an easy mistake to make, especially when I am so light-headed with love and lust.
Yeah, well, I...
No time. Bye.
Whatever, crazy. Ugh, she's crazy. Grow for life.
You gotta love your hood like you love your homies. It's always been that way, and ain't nothing ever gonna change. I done seen it all. What up, CJ?
What's up? Yeah, I'm glad to see things back the way they used to be.
Nah, it ain't like it was, but it's gonna be. We still gotta get everybody in the hood back together. I was just telling these cats what's important. We gotta let everybody know Grove is back on the map.
Hold up, don't you think we ought to take it easy?
What?
You know I got other things in mind, commitments I made.
Can y'all step outside for a minute? I need to talk to him.
There you go.
If you don't get this shit together, what you think this place gonna look like? You always did real good leaving jobs half finished.
That's cold, sweet.
Man, we can't take care of this from no bitch-ass rapper's mansion.
Look, the world's bigger than this hood.
This is where our lives begin and where it's probably gonna end. And don't forget where you came from, Mr. Uppity-ass nigga.
Now that ain't fair.
Oh. Somebody just crossed out all the writing on the wall, disrespected your hood, and you act like you don't give a fuck. That ain't fair.
Okay. Have it your way. Come on.
Going to Burger King?
So you got a plan?
Yeah, I got a plan. We gonna roll in the bar's hood and take it back for the Grove.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers.
Really? It let me land here just fine, but I can't.
CJ, I'm gonna give you a lesson. In my
weed. Okay. Hold on, can I push this out of the way?
You got a prop?
Gotta push this back out of the way. Push this into the street. I ain't losing this damn Sparrow. Haven't I been through too much? Is that enough? Please tell me that's enough. What the fuck, man? Okay. What the fuck is it even hitting on?
Can't see me.
Okay. Just keep on pushing. All right. How about that? Is that good? Is that good? That's not even a fucking wall there.
I told you so.
Man!
In the LOF, we love our smoke.
Okay.
You wanna say something?
Yeah. Alright, how about that? Please, for the love of God, let that be it. Okay, we're good. Sorry about that, guys. Ball of country. Let's fucking do it, baby. Scorched earth. Let's go. Ah, this is dumb. Bitches. Get out of that car.
Get out the car, dude.
Dumbass. I'd kill you where
you
stand.
Worse than a broken jaw.
Yeah, that's the drug pusher. I'm just gonna take him out.
Roll on that fool.
Where are the ballers? There we are.
Oh, man. Oh. Ah! This it?
Sweet's right behind me.
Blast him, fool. You in a whole lot of trouble.
Alright, there's Sweet. You guys are coming from every angle.
Morons. I don't give a fuck, fools. Yeah, that's right, I'm just a moron.
Oh, shit. Alright, wave one. Alright, I need a fucking heart. Oh, my Sparrow! Okay, we're good. Here I am all worried about my shit.
Oh, you...
Ah, shit.
Oh, lay it on them fools. It's on now.
I ain't shooting my sparrow.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
I need some health. He needs some milk.
Come on, man, keep up.
God damn it, sweet. One little punk ass. CJ, I swear to fuck.
Time, fools.
Alright. Good to go.
Blast him, fool. You want to, baby? CJ.
God, this thing takes way too long to reload.
That's mine.
Grow for LIFE, nigga. Let's go who ride on these balls.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
All right, let's go to another part. Let's do it. You motherfuckers. It all used to be mine, but then I had to walk away. I had other shit to do. Alright, we'll take over here by the skate park. I like how Sweet hasn't taken any damage whatsoever. We'll land. Whoa, Sweet!
Them fools.
CJ, keep them ringing.
Hey, pay a nigga.
Yeah, I'll take 50 over 30.
Need to get shit. Oh, put in. Booyah, bitches.
Yeah, AK is definitely the way to go. Where they at? Punk ass ballers, come on. Come on. Alright, well, if you're gonna take your sweet ass time, I'm gonna go get a heart.
Hey, come on, man, I thought we was banged.
Here those bitches come.
Blast on them fools. You want more of this?
Alright, first wave survived. Go get some of these.
Send them ducats over here.
Where are they coming from?
Let's run them fools. What you say to me? You tricks.
CJ, that's a wall. That's a baller. Glad you know the difference. Oh, God.
You think I'm a
bitch, huh? Yeah, y'all don't scare me. Y'all don't
hey,
fucking scare
that
me.
Now.
Y'all are just annoying me. At this rate.
Stay at home.
Get that body armor.
Give me them chips. Yeah. Go find them fool. Come on, man.
I thought Sweet was one of them.
Hey, give me that paper.
Hey, no?
Back off!
Bitches.
Boys need to be shot.
We did it, CJ. Let's bail back to Grove Street.
All right.
This all you giving me?
All right, let's go back to the Sparrow. Just fuck Shut around and find out.
Give me that grip.
All right. Come on, Sweet. Let's go, baby.
Hey,
Sweet didn't take
around,
one hit. Oh, he's coming. Just slowly but surely. But he's coming. Chill out. Let's go. Get back to the grove. Let's do it. Now, I am going to take a detour. Sweet. I'm going to do... Mad Dog expansion, and then I'll go back to Sweet for the last two. But definitely something I'm going to do off-camera later is get all the Grove back. Just as long as it's not Bohemian.
Your Grove Street family having a little bone.
Johnson boys rolled right over.
Okay, dog. I'm going to get some sleep. I'm beat. Here, I took this from one of those baller fools. Probably drug money. Here's your half.
What ball of fools? I'm the one that did all the shit.
You want that face left alone?
Alright, now that we've saved up and everything, let's go. Cutthroat business.
Hey, what's up, dawg?
CJ, what's up, baby? Word.
Resist, sunshine. You can do it. For me, eh? Fucking Northerners. No, Macca. Fight the urge. Think of Thatcher.
You know it's my time again.
I know, dude. So what's holding you back?
Whoa, hold up. This is video. I gotta see this fool.
Hey, man, you clean now. You got nothing to worry about. We're going to hang
with the homies. Man, that fake-ass Loke.
Loke? But he's terrible.
Motherfucker. I knew there was something familiar about those rhymes he was kicking. They're from my rhyme book. That's my money. And those are my hoes. And that's my video he's shooting today.
Okay. I say we make a cameo appearance. Just drop in on the night.
Yeah, that's gangsta. Come on.
Thatcher, I love you, Maggie.
Oh, Macca. I love you, Maggie. Man. You ain't right in the head, mate.
Thatcher. I love you, Maggie. Reminds me of my favorite Cards Against Humanity card that I've seen one time and I've never seen it again, and that is Margaret Thatcher's strap-on.
Let's drop in on OG Lowe, see if we can't interrupt.
You don't know who that is, just Google Margaret Thatcher and then imagine her with the strap on.
We're flying in style,
if you need
baby,
something to keep you,
of a great man at your car.
Keep you limp.
Until we spin in Lowe's roars. Tell me how a fake buster phony like suck-ass Lowe can make it in a rap game, CJ.
Music business is changing, dog. It's all about dance routines and showmanship now. Any fake-ass idiot can get a record deal these days.
So what am I supposed to do?
Dog! You got heart, you got natural style, you got ice-cold gangsters running through your veins. Anybody can get a record deal, but only the genuine article can shake down the house.
CJ, my man, you a natural manager.
Thank you. I love you, Maggie! Oh my god. Dude. Are you done? Are you done? Because it would be so much cooler if you were fucking done. But the BF injector, or injection, whatever the hell. The steering on this thing is so slippery that it instantly makes me see red. So I hate driving this thing. I prefer it in Vice City over this, because it's slippery. The road's made out of butter.
He being interviewed, huh? Okay, let's smash this party up.
Let's do it.
You fucking phonies! Son, bitch! Give me my rhyme book! Give me back my chain! Give me back my hoes!
He busting out! Come on, dog, let's get it!
Get those hoes back! See, like, this is slippery too.
I thought we were friends! Yesterday's news.
yesterday's news. Yeah, I got caught on this last time.
L.O.C.
I got caught on that last time, so I'm just gonna do this. Go around. Oh, it was the sun. I was like, there's something yellow at the bottom of the ocean. It was the sun. Oh, damn, Loke. And he murdered that chick.
Man, it gives me knowledge.
Jesus, fuck.
Look out.
Go up the hill. I swear, if this little fucker gets away, he's on the fucking dock, isn't he? Oh my god! A better chance of chasing him on foot, cause that's fucking bullshit.
What the shit?
Good question. Okay. Luckily, the radar doesn't indicate that he's gone. Oh, he's still there. There we go. I always hated this mission. It's like, get on the one toy and hop on the other.
You no more. You washed up, both of you.
Well, I'd rather be washed up than have no talent to begin with. That's just me.
It's going to deal with you, pussy.
I'm not vain.
Goddamn railing. Hey, Jeffrey. Jeffrey! Where you going, Jeffrey? Sorry, my guy. I mean, it would be cool as shit. It'd be fun as hell to be chasing somebody through the city with this. I'd love to drive. Ah, damn.
Buster, I'm gonna hit you back.
God, fuck you. Fuck you too. What the fuck? Assholes. All right, keeping up with them. Keeping up with them. I know he cuts through like an alleyway at some point. Yeah, there we go. Ah, you bitch. Sorry, Mad Dog. Bro!
Jeffrey, you a buster, straight bitch. You stabbed me and my brother in the back.
Man, I'm an artist. We all make mistakes. Ain't that right, Alki?
You ain't no artist. You's a buster.
You's a fake.
Man, I was gonna give you credit on the next album. Man, royalties? Take that. I got more
bitch,
too.
Bitch, I should smack dog shit out your ass.
Just don't
break
hit
your
me.
Face yeah, right here, motherfucker.
You phony. Mr. Dogg, Jimmy Silverman, Blasting Fools Records.
Hold up, I'm the manager. You wanna talk? Talk to me.
Oh, okay. Pleasure, gentlemen. Let's talk, all right?
I'll butt your ass.
I need hits. I mean hits. Now, what about this guy? This phony. I've got a good mind to sue his ass into next year.
Man, get off me, you drunk.
Hey, Lo, go get us some lunch.
You get lunch.
Excuse me, gangster. I don't think so.
Man, get out of here. Don't be pushing me. Don't be pushing me.
Respect. Now I gotta go back to the hills. Alright. Next one. Riot. It's a good 3 Days of Grace album. Just kidding, that's a song.
Hey, be quiet, be quiet.
Come on, you bunch of wankers. This is unbearable.
Shut up.
Officers Eddie Pulaski and Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of Community Policing Unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
They brought it on themselves.
That bastard cost me my farm. And he hogged the bar.
Fellow officer Ralph Pendleberry, who had threatened to turn state's evidence and who was then found shot dead in a supposedly unrelated gang incident.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Lost evidence, retracted witness statements, and now the disappearance of fellow officer Jimmy Hernandez and officer Pulaski himself, believed to be on the run.
Now he dead. We know Hernandez is.
Oh wait, they're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
You see? You can't trust the system, man.
This surprise decision is wholly unprecedented.
Oh, man, ain't no justice. It's just us.
I know. I've been arrested numerous times for totally natural behavior.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be riding in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city is going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being used.
You see, man, it's always the same, friend. Power systems corrupt everyone.
Look, I said we gonna secure the hood. We ain't getting shit together so some idiot can burn it down.
True that.
Shit's real fucked up, man.
Yeah, but we gonna handle this ourselves.
Let's do it. Just,
CJ, I'm gonna give you a lesson. There ain't no justice, man. How does scum like Tenpenny? CJ, come on, man, hop in.
I gotta use the car. Dang it. I wanna take the Sparrow. Okay.
Man, I don't know. Just the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down ourselves.
And we will, sweet.
We need to. We have to. We should.
Who's the weird Brit?
What? Oh, Macker, he got a little problem he can't control.
What kind of problem?
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hound's jerk-off?
Yeah, regular.
Spank the monkey?
Yeah.
Take Pomula out?
Quit it.
Burp the worm?
Burp the worm. Body karate, wax the dolphin.
Place. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better than staying home and watching the Shopping Channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain.
Get yourself a bargain. Five-finger discount.
Shit, man. People real mad. Tenpenny responsible for all of this. As if the ghetto ain't wrecked enough. Come tomorrow, most of the Central's gonna have new TVs.
Look at them, like angry kids or some shit. They just tearing up their own neighborhood.
Nope, nothing good. It's gonna
everything burning. Put your foot down, man. The ghetto's tearing itself apart. I'm gonna gather up some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything, give me a call. I'm gonna check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ.
Got it. Oh God, look at the pandemonium, look at the mayhem. All right, it's the last, second to last mission, actually. Second to last.
Yeah, so get the place locked down. No one's gonna ruin the hood. You hear me? No! Alright, see.
What up?
We almost got the hood under control, man. CJ, this is some serious shit, man.
Hey, man, I know, man. I went through a lot of shit for this family since you've been gone, so I know.
What? For yourself? Not for the family? Don't get shit confused, nigga.
Man, when you gonna give me a break?
When you stop acting like you the man. You keep yapping on what you done did, let me tell you what I done did. When Kendall needed shoes, I went out and got the money. When Mom's needed an operation, I robbed people for the bread. Why you off in Liberty City thinking about your own shit? For 5 years, come on, man. Now you do something you want to fucking pray? Nigga, please.
That ain't fair, man.
Carl! Man, I need your help.
Man, I'm kind of busy right now. Family shit.
I helped you guys, hombre. It's time you helped me and my homies. My hood screwed up too. We got this shitty neighborhood on lockdown now.
All right, what you need?
It's time to get my old gang back together. Push out those yay slanging punks, eh?
I know, but I got a lot going on right here in my own hood, man. And I made my brother a promise.
All your brother wants you to do is pay back your debt, CJ.
Good call.
All right, I hear you. All right,
man.
Back. Come on, let's roll.
Orale, the video's coming back.
Orale, let's go. And Sweet kind of runs the show with CJ.
Okay, so what's the plan?
We're gonna meet three of my veteranos over at Unity Station.
Three? Is that all? All right, I'm gonna get a couple of family boys to come through too.
Recruit a couple of Grove family.
Hey, stay. I'm gonna put in some work. You down?
Yeah, I'm always down. What are we gonna do?
Get your ass
get the
here.
Other guy over here.
Oh, you want this to get
let's go.
We gonna roll, homie, or what?
I got a car over here.
What the fuck?
Did I just kill him? He's okay. He'll be alright.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
We don't want to get caught on the ballers trip while this shit's going down.
Mama's
man,
house is on fire.
Tenpenny brought the central to his knees.
God damn.
Hey, while we're here, I
beautiful driving.
I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude. Here, use my phone.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, Holmes, but it's Sweet, man. He's the problem. Can you talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, Holmes.
Cool. Bro, what? What? Get back in the car, dummy. What is this guy doing? I don't care. We're doing it. If he's there,
those
he's there. If he's
man,
not,
I'm gonna cut those cacos.
Raspalo hasta el hueso. Hey, carnales, what's cracking, Holmes?
Cesar, and you must be CJ. Cesar says you cool. We cool, Holmes.
Nice.
Okay, check it out. We're gonna have to work our way through this neighborhood to get to my house. If we stick together, those vagos pendejos won't stand a chance. Watch each other's backs, amigos. Hasta la muerte!
Hasta la muerte!
Alright, let's see if I can
Northside Vagos, assholes!
Definitely assholes.
Come on, quick, go, go!
God damn it. Where's he at? Little punk ass at.
Fuck that motherfucker! Get ugly, you whore!
CJ, that's a wall.
Think I'm a bitch,
buddy. There we go. Philly full of holes, my guy.
Silence.
Like, ooh, a twofer on that one.
Punk ass bitch! What you saying? How could you not see me? Put it on that guy.
I didn't even see that guy. That's funny.
Attack that fool!
CJ, wall. Okay.
Oh,
money.
That's one of my retirement funds.
You shitting me?
You tripping.
There's only like three more over here.
Attack that motherfucker. What's happening, fool? Follow me. Keep it
coward.
Come on, stay close.
He was a coward.
GSL.
That's the last of them. Let's move out.
What y'all waiting for? Hey, I'll have that now.
All right. Got a little bit more of my health left.
What you dudes waiting for?
It'd be really nice if they just had a vending machine just right here. But I digress.
That was the easy bit, eh? Now we're going to the Viper's Nest. This is where it gets tough. Luckily, we have a little surprise up our sleeves. Eh, Sonny?
That's a rocket launcher, man. We'll bring the National Guard down on us.
Look around you, CJ. The whole city is a war zone.
True death.
Come on, I want to take my house back.
That guy running out in front of me like that.
Taser!
Punk asses. Got that one.
Shit, Hazer!
He's pretty bad. Caesar!
Watch it there, more vagos! They're coming over the walls! Behind us!
Send them ducks over here.
Okay, got that one. Got that one.
Let's fucking finish this!
Yeah. I'm with you, man. Let's take these punks.
Vagos rule this barrio now! Aztecas are no more! Burn them!
You're fine.
Man!
Kill that asshole real quick. Jokes on them, because I was fireproof the whole time.
All right, that's the last of them.
How's Hazer?
We need to get him to a hospital.
Hey, I'll take him.
CJ, you done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back to the Grove.
All right, S.A. I'll see you after all this is settled down.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
Good luck, my friend. Yeah, I wonder how the real estate market is here. Go ahead and buy it.
What up, bruh?
CJ, I've been thinking. The city's big, but it ain't that big. Some fools know where smoke's hiding. But as long as the Grove Street families don't rule the streets, his money's gonna mean more than our rent.
True.
What you got in mind?
We gotta hit those bombs and vagos with everything. Hit every neighborhood they got.
If that's the only way, I'm down for that.
I'ma see what I can find out on the street. Big love, bro.
Much love, bruh.
That is Mirabal,
Robin.
Alright. The last mission. End of the line.
Hey, sweet!
What's up?
It's time for smoke.
Alright, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down.
Smokes crack fortress.
Sure, he in East Los Santos.
Yeah, around the edge of Los Forest. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead, then. I can't believe you bought that same bucket-ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson boy sorting shit out.
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Got this, sweep.
Get that pile of crap out of here.
We got this.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him. For moms. And for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey. If you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
Security is tight at the crack fortress. There is only one way in, but the door is locked down the stairs. The only way past the reinforcer is to knock it down. A vehicle like a SWAT tank will be able to smash down that entrance easily. Getting shot at. Damn. Shoot at me, I'm just trying to steal your tank. No biggie. Ah, man, they're just sandbags. Where the fuck put that there? Steal some guns while I'm here. And have they survived that smash? I'll never know. Alright, well, skating on thin ice here, but let's do it. Security area. Where you going?
Huh? Kick. Huh?
God, assholes everywhere. Tell you what though, that armor's gonna come in handy. Good thing that happened. Take cover, CJ, god damn it.
Oh, you fucking...
Oh, they stole my tank.
CJ, bro.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Aboard this motherfucker!
Is that everybody?
You got a
not
fool.
One. Bago's over there.
Wall Street fool.
I won't let me run because we're inside favorite, a building. Man. That's whack.
Oh, it's so mad.
Fucker.
Wall Street fan.
We'll leave it to Big Smoke to reunite everybody. Bitch tits. Combat machine gun or shotgun. That'll fuck somebody up. Second floor, drug lab. Let's do it.
It's on now.
Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, fool,
headshot.
Yeah.
They just gave you a pistol? That sucks, my guy. God damn it. Rat heads.
Don't fuck with CJ, fool. That's GSF.
CJ. Guy right in front of you, dumbass. Bunch of half-naked men running around. Sounds like somebody's stepmom's Friday night. Okay, there's gotta be a health or something up here. Because I'm about to fucking die. Wish it would let me run through here, doo-da. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Want some more of this? Oh, you fucking wit.
Lotto asshole.
Remember that.
There we go. Fish in a barrel.
Shouldn't fuck with GSF, fool.
Oh, hell yeah, a heart. Level 3 Ballas Lounge. God damn it.
Like a bitch, huh? Take four.
What the hell was that?
Now shut up! You want some more of this motherfucker?
Shut somebody's whore.
Next, bitch!
Guess that's the, feds. It's like Ten Pennies guys and shit.
We'll see. You got a fool? Sweet fool. You want some fool? Thank you. Now stay down. Oh, it's so
dumbass.
Now, fool. That's my paper now.
Didn't even see me coming. Oh. No, you just carry on, sweetheart. Nothing's going on.
You just gonna think you hard, huh?
I got another gang story to tell people about how a black nigga was born.
I like that song. Go get Big Smoke. Time to get the boy.
Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'ma take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tenpenny.
And fuck Tenpenny, and fuck his Polish lapdog, and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you had.
I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
I got you, Smoke.
You wearing body armor, Smoke? Man, I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was a gangster.
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. All kinds of crazy cats out there want a piece of me. Somebody save the Smoke! Shoot him! Help me!
Lay it in you.
You can shut up too. Nope, nobody up there? Okay. It's crazy. Oh, CJ's going for headshots, baby. Oh, come on, Smoke, you're
CJ,
dead.
Fool.
That's what I thought.
Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money, the power. I don't give a shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Why you just didn't quit, man? We was like family, homie.
I had no choice. I had to do it. I just see the opportunity of when I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke. Oh.
Ah, damn, man. What a waste.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. Kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
Where's your brother at, huh?
Why you just didn't shoot me in the back? Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like, Tenpenny, huh? All alone, nobody got your back. Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside. But I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. Alright, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, not tonight.
What you catch? A plane?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl! You know, you're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother! It ain't over, Carl! It ain't over!
It's almost over.
Carl, you motherfucking piece of shit, gang-banging cocksucker!
Well, don't have to worry about getting out of there quick. Okay, well now I have a time limit, so now I gotta get out of there quick.
Kick Rocky. Huh? Wait, fool!
That's my cash.
I do know the building's on fire, right? You're wasting time on little old me.
That's GSF tax, fool.
I'll be in this hallway.
Some more of this?
Dumbass.
Oh. Yeah, fool, yeah! Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking witch.
Nah, I ain't worried about it. Fireproof, baby.
DJ, remember that?
Did you shut the fuck up? Did I just do a complete little loop-de-loop for no reason? Looks like it. But I need some armor. That's okay.
Thank you.
Keep on going.
Thank you.
Oh my God, Carl, are you fucking kidding me? Definitely need that.
Oh, it's up, fool!
Ah, I thought that was a armor over there.
Stay down.
Bruh. Oh, I'll take that.
You want your head, fool? Thinking hard, huh?
Gangster ass idiot.
I need that.
Nah, I don't need that. Get out of here. 3 minutes to spare.
Yeah, gee, what?
Jump to the fire. Bye-bye, drug den.
Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit! I ain't letting you get away with all you done!
Sweet, no!
Now, of course, they gave me the piece of shit car with zero traction. Says, do not attempt to damage. Well, I don't really want to damage it because my fucking brother's hanging at the back of it. Bitch tits.
I'm a piss on your corpse, Tim Penny. I ain't losing this fool.
Oh my God.
Shit.
Zero traction for me.
Okay.
Sweet, still on there. Well, shouldn't have been standing there. Held the goddamn road like that. Bro.
CJ, do something.
Just keep hanging on, bro.
Beautiful. God damn it. God damn it. Ugh. NRG, man. It'll get you one way or another, apparently. Shit.
Oh, man, that was a close call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
Sweet, you might have to let go at some point, buddy, because shit. Uh-oh.
Payback time.
All right.
Motherfucker, take that pig bastard down. The fire trucks are indestructible. We ain't gonna dent it. Watch our six. Cop on our tail. Tenpenny, don't you worry. Concentrate on keeping all these other lunatics off our back, CJ.
Okay, took care of that guy. That's the dead cop. I was like, what the hell is that?
Riders on the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ.
Oh, I tried.
Watch our six. The wires after us hold back.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
CJ, crazy bikers on a rampage. Come on, Tenpenny, he ain't getting away. Cops on our tail. Cop up ahead. Where all these assholes come from?
Down the plane. Down the plane.
Thank God we don't take damage of that shit. Cause I'd be so pissed if we did.
He's losing control.
Yeah. Gotcha. See ya, bitch.
Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
Far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that are 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer.
Got that trophy.
Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the family's back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Mm-hmm. Cause a lot of people has got their eyes on it.
Yeah. Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dogg here, who has an announcement.
Mr. Dogg? I mean, our first gold record! Yeah! No, I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Oh, that's
joke on. Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam!
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose is, yeah. It won't stop running. Is that, anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
All right, y'all. That was Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Man, still one of my favorite games, especially with the nostalgia factor. Playing this game ever since I was a kid. We didn't get to the 92% or higher that I wanted to. My percentage got messed up for a couple of save files that weren't saved. I had all the schools done as well as the freight train mission, side mission, that didn't save. And I mean, I just did the best that I freaking could. So regardless though, I had a blast playing this for y'all next year. Now, I'm not too sure what I'm going to be doing next summer. Next summer technically should be Grand Theft Auto 4. But as of right now, I really don't have the capability of... I have a copy, but I don't have the capability of recording. So, if anybody out there has any suggestions, any way to do so, let me know. Please, for the love of God, let me know. Because the only way I think I'm going to do it is on an emulator, like I did with the Saw game. Saw games. So... Alright, well, I'm just going to let the credits play out. Guys, thank y'all so much once again for dropping by. I greatly appreciate y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it this summer. Hope that you guys are going to stick around to see what's happening on the channel with the food reviews and all that good stuff. So, it's only the beginning, baby. So, thank y'all so much, and always remember, my little piglets, Kollin Porkchop loves y'all the mostest. Y'all take it easy, guys, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.
Hey, what's up? Hello?
Yes, Claude! Faster, harder, deeper! Oh, Jess! Jess! Jess!
Catalina! You sick! Get help!
Andrew Carl, you are